Hello kids, very good morning. I am your Chandni ma'am from St. Thomas Babylon School. And today I come back with the English written subject. Okay, so today we will do B, cursive D. Now I show you how to write cursive B. See, here first of all you have to do small curve. Okay, then go up and do again small curve. Understood? Then come back with the same line and do C curve. Do C. Then after from here you have to go up. Join here and then go up. Okay? Then come back with the same line. Come down with the same line and do again here small curve. This is our cursive small D. Small curve, then go up, small curve, again do small curve, come back to the same line, to C curve, then go up, up to red line, then come down and small curve. This is our cursive D. Cursive D. D. Okay? Now, we will see in book. So open this book, cursive small letter, and open this page number 26, this page number, this page, okay. Here you have to mention date, 19th August, okay. See, what is this? This is D. From here you have to start. D. 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 D for dog. 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 Like this way you have to complete this stressing. Okay? Okay? So this page, it's your homework. This full page you have to complete at your home. This page and this one also. Here again you have to mention date. Okay? First page, second page, this both page are in our homework. Okay? And now you have to open pattern writing. Open this page, page number 10. Okay, here again you have to mention date 19th August. See, from here you have to start from blue line, then go down and then again do curve, go up, follow same only. Like this way you have to complete. Okay? Like this way you have to complete this pattern, okay? Okay, understood? So
So this first line, second line and third line. First line, second line, third line and fourth line. Up to four line you have to complete at your home. It is your homework. Okay. Thank you. Have a nice day.